Well, a new social district is opening in downtown Concord today. People in the downtown area are able to walk in predetermined locations while drinking. The social district hours are until 10 tonight. Patrons will be required to use a special cup in order to drink in the district. Participating bars or restaurants will have them available for sale.